Well, it's summertime, and that means sometimes finding a summer love. You start talking to the new girl, but how do you know that she's into you? Isn't that a movie? Body language expert Blanca Cobb is here with some signs to look out for, and a lot of people talk about, Blanca, the eyes are the windows to the soul. Is there truth to that?
Oh, yes. It's about expressive eyes. And so what happens a lot of times with women is that they'll look at a man, and they'll look down, and they'll look back up, and
they'll smile.
Well,
you gotta do it again. We missed it.
You missed it? Oh, all right. So you look.
They look down, really?
And then they'll look down like this. The chin will go down, they'll look back up.
Ah.
And they'll smile, or they can have a little head tilt. And you see how?
The head tilt. I never thought about that.
But it's very, it's not this.
Right, that's a little awkward,
but it's very subtle.
That would be very awkward.
Yep.
That's interesting. All right, so facial gesture, anything else that, because
the
I mean,
lips.
The face.
Can signal interest. And so what happens a lot of times with women is that their lips will part like this, and the jaw drops just a little. And it's almost like they catch a breath as they're looking at you.
That is interesting.
It's so subtle. Like, you have to pay attention, because if you're in a conversation, you could miss it.
It's not exaggerating. I mean, there's no exaggeration to that, because it's inside coming out, not something they're trying to do.
Exactly.
Okay. And then, obviously, touch plays a role in signaling interest. And this is interesting to me, because I'm a touchy person anyway.
Uh-huh.
And so I wonder how that plays out, because some people do not like any touching at all. Other people are really touchy. So how does that work?
Well, it's interesting what you just did. You know how you just touched me briefly and you moved away? People will do that. So you have to pay attention. So what women will do is if they're sharing a laugh or a feel-good moment, they may reach out and touch you like this. But then as they show more interest, they could have some lingering fingers. You see, there's a difference in this where I'm just touching
you. Where it's fast. And then
it's just a little slower.
That's interesting.
Or like if they're standing up or they're using you to steady themselves, say they're sitting down and they're standing up and they're going to go to the restroom, they can put their hand on you and then squeeze. So you have a touch and a squeeze.
That
so it's all about pressure also.
It's so funny because it's just like the tiniest little thing.
It
you know?
Is. That's right. It's the tiniest, subtlest movement.
So you can continue this conversation with Blanca later this morning. She's going to answer your questions of interest and attraction live on Facebook at 10 a.m. Make sure you follow her. Just search for her name, Blanca Cobb, on Facebook. We're coming right back.